And welcome. Today I have a general topic for class 7 and 8. For both the classes, it will be very beneficial for you guys. Direct and indirect speech imperative sentences. Imperative sentences, for example, I have written over here, he said to me, please close the door. In the sentence, you can see that there is a request in the sentence. He said to me, please close the door. Let's move towards the formation of indirect sentence, that how we can change the direct sentence into indirect. For example, it is written over here, he said to me. He said, it could be changed into request. He requested. He suggested. He commanded. These are the changes. It occurs just because of the statement. If the sentence is the request, so I have to use over here, he requested. We do not use to over here. He requested me. We do not say he requested to me. We always say he requested me. He requested me. Now to join these sentences, what we use? To join these sentences, we use to. He requested me to. The remaining sentence will be changed. No, it will remain same. It must not be like closed the door, because in imperative sentence we are using always first form of verb. He requested me. After the to, use the statement which is written or enclosed in the inverted comma. He requested me to close the door and write down or put the full stop over here. As same as, you can make the sentences over here, and you can also use this verb according to the situation of the sentence. For example, if I say practice grammar, so in this sentence, if I say practice grammar, so you have to use he suggested me to practice grammar. In this sentence, you can see that this is the statement which I have suggested you guys. Nowadays, you are on vacation, so you have to do practice of grammar. So, he suggested me to practice grammar or to do practice of grammar. So, guys, what you have to do? You have to use to join the sentences and write down the exact statement which is written or enclosed in inverted commas. You have to write down after to. Always change the verb which is written over here, requested, command, suggested, according to the situation. So this lecture will be very beneficial for class 7 and 8. Do practice of this lecture. Do practice of these sentences and you will be able to learn more. It will be very easier for you if you will follow this step. You will very easily move towards the indirect sentences, and you can easily make the sentences from direct to indirect speech. If you want to ask any question, you can also ask. And further, I will tell you about the direct and indirect speech exclamatory sentences. Thank you very much.